Did my appearance surprise you? I used to work for the King of Aldine. My name is Nell Gray. I have protected the king for 20 years and been searching for a way to turn him back to what he was before. But the king turned into a fire beast, and my appearance is still the same. The Eternal Ring. You may think it's a ring, but it isn't. It's a cage created to trap a very dangerous thing. But its magical strength is weakening, and it's only a matter of time before it opens. If you're in search of who you really are, I will tell you all I know. You already know you're a member of the Solcian people. I worked for the King of Aldine, but I'm originally from Solcian. I was born to a prestigious family, but I had no magical power. That's the same as being cursed. I was hated because of my lack of power. Even in my own family, my brother hated me. I left the country and was picked up by the King of Aldine. I suggested the invasion of Solcia. I wanted to show my own brother that it's useless to have magical power. The Solcians fled to the island, believing in the legend, and they found the Eternal Ring. The power of the one trapped in the ring transformed them into dragons, and he put a curse on the entire island. The Fire Dragon was the man that was my brother, but he's no longer human. You resemble my brother a little. This is what you wanted to know, right? I thought that if I used you to destroy the power trapped within the ring, it would lift the curse. But it doesn't matter anymore. My brother is no longer human, and there is no king. I think I'll wait here to die. But you must go on. The power of the Eternal Ring will soon be weak, and the force trapped inside will be released. If that happens, you, Lila, and all living things in this world will not be able to survive. You can get to Lila's house by going underground from here. Now, go see your only surviving family member. You can get to Lila's house by going underground.